finna get these bitches chopped off. So let me tell you guys what happened yesterday. So as you guys know, I went to Dr. Paul Wise for my consultation. I get there, I have Health First. See, you're supposed to have, they only take Health First straight Medicaid. But I had Health First. I had Health First on Medicare. He didn't take that. So I have to hurry up and get so much stuff done. So I have to redo my appointment and shit. And so I rescheduled my appointment. So I go to him on the 4th at like 9:30 in the morning, something like that. And then what else? And I was kind of disappointed. I was ranting. I was ready to get this shit going so I could get my process. I want to set my date so I know when to come in so I can let you guys know. But everything in God's time. And also, I need you guys to go check out my other YouTube videos. I'm going to categorize everything. I organized this page too, so it'll be a little easier for you guys to get to my videos. I didn't realize how many videos I actually made. Damn. Now I need y'all to start getting it out there. Share this stuff on your YouTube and your YouTube page. Share. Let's do a video together, you know what I mean? So let me know. Get at me, folks. Share me on your Twitter account. Everything. Yo, what y'all think? I was thinking about cutting my dreads too. I don't know. Let me know in the comments below if I should. Man, she's thick. Thick with a cute ass.